Hey, welcome back to the Movie Quips channel. Here are your new movie highlights for June 5th to the 11th. First up, Above and Beyond is an historical documentary directed by Roberta Grossman about a little-known story from Israel's War of Independence. Grossman uses archival footage and contemporary interviews to recount how American pilots fought to defend the State of Israel in 1948. Above and Beyond screens in Ottawa at Carleton University's River Building Theater as part of the Canadian Film Institute's Israeli Film Festival, now on. Dark Star, H.R. Giger's World, is a biographical documentary from Swiss writer-director Belinda Salin. The film explores the eccentric life and exotic nightmarish creations of famed surrealist artist and visual effects Oscar winner H.R. Giger. Dark Star, H.R. Giger's World, debuts with English subtitles at Ottawa's Mayfair Theater for a limited run. Live from New York is an American documentary from debuting feature director Bao Nguyen about the long-running sketch comedy TV show Saturday Night Live. Armed with star-studded commentary and an archive of classic skits, the filmmaker gives insight into the show's lasting impact over the last 40 years. Live from New York premieres here in Ottawa at Landmark Cinemas Canada, as well as Cineplex Silver City Gloucester and Cineplex Odeon South Keys. Next up, Love and Mercy is a biographical drama directed by veteran producer Bill Pollard, starring Paul Dano, John Cusack, and Elizabeth Banks. Dano plays 1960s Beach Boys wunderkind Brian Wilson, obsessively creating the group's landmark studio album Pet Sounds, while Cusack portrays an older reclusive Wilson struggling with psychosis and near obscurity in the 1980s. Love and Mercy debuts here at Ottawa's Cineplex Silver City Gloucester. The Man with the Movie Camera is a 1929 Russian silent film by experimental filmmakers Ziga Vertov and Elizaveta Svalova. Set as a day in the life of a Soviet cameraman, the film is acclaimed as being an early masterpiece of cinematic creativity captured in front of and behind the lens. The Man with the Movie Camera screens at Ottawa's Avant-Garde Bar as part of its monthly Canocular Vision film series. Spy is an espionage spoof from writer-director Paul Feig, starring Melissa McCarthy, Rose Byrne, and Jude Law. McCarthy plays an oddball CIA analyst untested in the field but sent on a mission to stop a nuclear threat when the agency's experienced operatives are compromised. Spy debuts at all Cineplex and Landmark Cinemas here in Ottawa. And lastly, Welcome to Me is a satirical drama from director Shira Piven starring Kristen Wiig as a lottery-winning disturbed loner named Alice. Deciding to pour millions into starring in her own TV show, Alice's winnings are further drained as a result of her strange episode topics. Welcome to Me premieres at Ottawa's Bytown Cinema. That's your handful of Movie Quips highlights for this week. Thanks for tuning in. Find more screening info for these and other movies playing in town at moviequips.ca. If you like this episode, let me know in the comments section below and subscribe to this channel. Follow Movie Quips on Twitter and Facebook. And check back soon. Have a good one. Cheers. Holy crap. Is a biographical documentary? No, it's not. A biographical documentary? No. He debuts here at Ottawa Cinema Beth Fefe. Spy is an espionage spoof. Armed with storms start. Okay, I got it. Armed with storms start.